What is going on, guys? My name is Sheriffy. Welcome back to Regressions and Short Taylor Swift Haunted Speak Now World Tour HD. So basically, today is Halloween. I hope everyone has a great Halloween. If you all celebrate Halloween, then you can celebrate with us. I don't even know if any other countries other than the United States celebrate Halloween. Maybe Canada. I know Mexico has Dia de Muertos, which is Day of the Dead on November 1st, which I believe we stole it from. I think the idea of it. I don't know. Let me know. That's I'm going to keep saying that in every video because I think so. And somebody left a good comment that, you know, Haunted, which I guess we're just going to call it a Halloween song for now because I've never heard it, but, you know, it's haunted. Someone left me a comment on Patreon. By the way, definitely check out my Patreon. There's a lot of good Taylor Swift videos that I can't upload on YouTube that keep getting blocked, so definitely check that out if you want to support the channel and you enjoy the reactions. It really does mean a lot. But, yeah, someone commented, do this, Speak Now World Tour live, and I was like, that's actually it's a pretty good idea. So I was like, might as well, right? So, yeah, we're doing this on YouTube channel. Definitely subscribe button, click the like button, and, yeah, we'll check this out. Yo, this is dope. I'm pretty sure Taylor Swift loves Christmas, by the way. Like, loves Christmas. I'm pretty sure she's a Christmas song. I think I reacted. I think I listened to that, actually. I'm pretty sure I listened to her Christmas song, like, a long time ago. Or, like, the newer one, I think. Whoa. Is the Speak Now tour her first world tour and she's already performing like this? Like, this is insane. If you think about it, it's simple. Like, she's hitting a bell, but look at the way she's like putting on a performance. Is this her first world tour and she was already being able to perform like this? There's no way, right? This is so cool. This is so dope, dude. This is legitimately so cool, dude. I love perform, dude. I love when they have objects. Why am I blanking on the name when you call it a prop? I love when they use props like this, dude. This is legitimately so cool. Wow, dude. I love the trees and everything. She always has put in like work like this. I did not know even the earliest tour that she would have like props and she'd have trees and just wow. This is insane. Going on, dude? That's a clown. Yeah, this is a Halloween. I'm just deciding right now that this is literally a Halloween performance just from this. That's insane, dude. That does not look safe. I hope they're like, I assume they're like tied to that, so just in case like they can't, of course they're tied to that. That's dude, what is going on in this performance? This is insane. Come on, no. This is insane, dude. I'm sorry that I've said it's insane like literally 30 times, but it's legitimately insane. So I'm gonna literally keep saying it's insane, so it's in your guys' head how insane this is, because this is not normal. This is not normal. Look, she even has backup dancers too. She has a guitarist, she has a backup dancers, she has like five people like hanging from a bell. She's hitting the bell with a sledgehammer. She has these trees with lights on it. She's has a fog machine. Is that like a fake tattoo? I'm sorry. There's like, it looks like there's like writing on her, like on her arm and like her, like right here. Let me know. I think that's like, I don't even know what that is. I don't even, does she have tattoos? I don't even know. I really like the song though. It's a super catchy song. It's like, yeah, dude. She even has red lipstick back then too. Keeps me home. I love this part of the song, actually. The come on, come on. It sounds legitimately so good. My favorite part of the song. Dude, this guy on the guitar is going off. Dude, I love this guitarist. I don't know if this is like the guitarist she was talking about in an earlier video we watched with. It's just like that's been with her for so long. But this guitarist, dude, is insane, dude. And I love when they hit the bell, too. It's such a good sound. Those vocals. Yeah, so it's something written on her arm, because that looks like Sharpie right there. It looks like Sharpie right there. Yeah, it's definitely written something on. How is she seeing that well literally laying on her back? That doesn't even make sense. It literally doesn't even make sense that she can literally be seeing like that while laying on her back in a position like that that literally looks super uncomfortable. This concert's legitimately so lit already. When was this? Because Speak Now, I'm trying to think. I've looked at her. This is like early on. This is early on. This is even before Red, which Red was, I believe, 2014. So this is pretty early on Taylor Swift, and she was already performing like this, had vocals like this, had just all the investment, all the props. Most people that are even bigger than her at this time wouldn't even be investing in like all the props and have like an idea for something like Haunted. I don't even know if like the clown mask or whatever were before other performances, of course, because I haven't watched any of the others, but it's incredible. It really is incredible. Oh, that was super cool how she's like, I walk a fragile line, and then she kind of maneuvering a little weird, like she's gonna fall down, you know, like she was maneuvering a fragile line that she's like trying to walk on a line steadily, but she's kind of like falling and swaying between. That's really cool, actually. That's insane. Wow, what a great performance. What an absolutely great performance. I'm literally just going to call that a Halloween performance, and I'm literally going to watch this every Halloween now. Like, I love things centered around a certain time. I don't know if it was, like, supposed to be a Halloween song. I doubt it. But I'm just, I hope everyone in agreement in comments that literally we're watching this every Halloween. I'll literally react to this every, for the next 7 years or however long I make YouTube videos for. I'll literally just watch this every Halloween with you guys because it's just such a fun performance. I really love the song, love the come on. It's super catchy. I love just the lyrics. It's a great song. It's a super catchy song. And the performance, absolutely amazing. Absolutely astonishing. Just loved every minute of it. And yeah, I hope everyone enjoyed the reaction. New to the channel, definitely subscribe button, click the like button. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. Check out my Patreon if you want to support the channel even further. I hope it was a great Halloween. Everyone stay safe. Wear a mask if you can. Well, just wear a mask. If you're going trick-or-treating, definitely wear a mask. Social distance if you can. I know a lot of people will be trick-or-treating anyway. So, you know, just try to stay safe as much as you can. And yeah, still celebrate if you can. You know, it's your own choice. So I hope everyone has a great day, and I'll see you on the next video.